Okay, ready. Son of a gun. I'd like to do an interview. Coming over to do an interview. What did you think about the Shotski?
Fantastic. It's made my life totally different.
Travis.
Well, you know. Yeah.
It hurts.
Travis, come on.
I love the fucking Shotski.
We got a lover here.
Shotskis are fun. Shotskis are a lot of fun. Especially when they taste.
Yeah.
Okay, you're done. Devil O.
Well, I think really the Shotski brings out the flavor. And that's why I do it, so I can really appreciate
hamburger.
The flavor.
Yeah.
So who do you think really did the best? Who do you think, who was your number one seed for the Shotski this evening? Like, who do you think was the number one seed? Like, Chris, obviously you were the one that was most picked. Everybody here kind of was betting on you, but I think that Travis was a good runner-up. I want to know what you thought.
You know who I think it is?
Who?
Yeah, right over here.
I don't know.
Really good job.
The best shot.
She did a really good job. And not only that, she picked the flavor. She picked the flavor.
So, Gia, what have you been doing for your training besides keeping me up at fucking 5 a.m.? And getting up at 9 cracking ice trays? No.
Well,
dropping your shoes. Like our ceilings are only 8 feet tall, but we want to know how you get your shoes up to 12 feet before you drop them on the hardwood oak. Do you have weights in these things? Are they lead weighted? Could you talk to us about this just for a moment, please?
Well, you know,
they're steel toes, you know.
Steel-toed clogs.
And they're part of a prescription.
Prescription?
My new squeaky shoe prescription. And
here we go. Mm. Here, she's tired after the Shotski. She needs a cool down smoke. How do you do it? Ladies and gentlemen.
I like how I get ripped on and Chris steps out of the fucking camera. Like, I'm getting taken down.
I can be here.
And my life partner leaves me.
Chris is, I mean, you know, this is my sister and all. Are you just going to walk away anytime conflict happens if you guys continue this relationship?
Well, you know, I mean, it's kind of a distant relationship, you know, and we're not that close, you know, but I think that we're just waiting for the future.
Any comment?
We're not going to use up all of our stuff to talk about now. We're going to save it for later.
Later.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Travis, do you have any comment on this? Three words, please.
Two brunettes equals, you know, it's pretty neat stuff.
You're done for a week with that comment. Thank you.
Oh.
Not too impressive. Again, not impressive.
Dirt down there or something?
What's
that?
Hey, Chris.
I didn't think so.
Did we got seven?
Yeah.
Are we waiting on me and you then? All right, let them do this burnout. I got it on video. After that, we're good to go. Ryan, this is your last chance. After this, I'm leaving. And you won't be on video anymore.
Okay.
Are you? Ryan, go. This is on video. I'm recording right now. We're at 52 seconds. He's not giving up.
They're readjusting. They're readjusting.
This is my buddy, Ryan. Dude. He doesn't quit, dude. He's not a fucking quitter.
Well, they're readjusting.
She's losing weight. You got rid of the dog. All right.
That's good.
Should be good to you.
Well, no, that's a good looking set of 37 you got there, right?